Investigators are trying to figure out what caused an unoccupied boat to sink this morning in Tiverton. The fire department says a police officer spotted the boat sinking in Nanaquaket Pond this morning. According to the fire department, no one was on board at the time, and the boat was still tied to its mooring when it began going down. No one was hurt. The boat's owner is working to get it removed.